Hey, I'm Desmond, Layne, Peach Specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Today is June 23rd, 2011, and this is our second season of Everything About Peaches. And this summer, our series is called Peach Picks for South Carolina. And every week throughout the entire summer, we're featuring those cultivars that perform very best here in the Tastier Peach State. We're here at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesney, South Carolina. Last time we featured a yellow subacid nectarine called Honey Blaze. This time, a white-fleshed subacid peach called Snowbrite. And Snowbrite was developed by Zager Genetics in Modesto, California. It was patented in 1993, so the patent is still valid, which means that you can only buy trees through a licensed propagator, and you will pay a royalty fee when you purchase those trees. Snowbrite has creamy white flesh that is subacid in flavor. And although the fruit is very sweet, because it's subacid, it doesn't have that typical tanginess that we associate with most southern peaches. Most peaches grown in China are subacid types, and many people of Asian or Hispanic background prefer fruit that have low acidity and very high sugar content. In our Clemson University research trials over the last 5 years, the performance of Snowbrite has been excellent. It's typically harvested between the middle and the end of June, depending on where you're located in the state. Snowbrite has a good size, averaging from 2¾ to 3 inches in diameter. It has a very nice uniform round shape and an excellent red overcolor or blush. When you cut through the skin into the flesh, you can see that it has beautiful white flesh. There may be the occasional red pigmentation in the flesh, and these are anthocyanin pigments that are very good antioxidants, which make an additional health benefit for you as a peach consumer. It's also melting flesh type and typically freestone. Although Honey Blaze was a delicious eating experience, let's see what Snowbrite tastes like. Now that is an excellent peach. Extremely sweet, juicy. You can see the juice just sort of welling up in there, ready to drip off my arm. That's what you're looking for. Why don't you join us next week when we'll feature another peach pick for South Carolina. You know, being a peach specialist is a tough job. Somebody's got to do it. For more educational videos and information about peaches, you should check out my Everything About Peaches website at www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can find them at their website at www.growingproduce.com.